All right, here we go. What up, guys? How's it going? Jesus. Well, a quick thing before the video, this part of Resident Evil 4 begins. Near the end, pretty much just as I die the first time to the, whatever it is, the blind dude with the claws, Twitch decided to do this the weird noise. Sometimes every now and then during streaming, I can't hear it, but thing can hear it, the viewers, you're like the staticky shit. It can't be avoided. I can't avoid it. Whenever it happens, it happens. But it's a tolerable noise. It's tolerable. I'm going to trim it to after, just as I kill the dude, because I don't want to cut it out because I've saved over the thing, so I can't go back and do it. So if you can just tolerate it through the rest of the fight until I kill him, then yeah, that's it, because it'll stop as soon as he dies. So then that'll leave a part. And then I'm going to go back to one a day, just to try and avoid it best I can. But apart from that, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, and yeah, sorry about the staticky shit near the end. It's just unavoidable. Just do the best I can do with what I've got. Have fun, guys.
Jesus Christ, that still hits.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. We'll have to get creative.
Really?
Leon!
I'm dead. Yay, a death within 2 minutes. I don't have, Now this is where I wish I had my rifle. See the owner of it. The owner there. Up there. Somewhere. Where is it? This sucks. Jesus. I hate the catapults. Just want to get inside. Thank you.
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Shit, really? You got in my fucking way? Move.
No good.
Jesus. They're up there. Can't see them though. But that should work. Oh. Fuck him out. There's six. Focus on that later. Is there a thing there? Oh, fuck. I can see the thing. Damn it, I need to be closer.
Ashley!
Really?
You okay?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god. This is horrible.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh my god. Fuck these catapults. I need to get indoors. And I have no healables. Yep. This sucks. All these stupid catapults. I thought I killed up there. Is there a different one? Yeah, there's one over there. There's one there. There's one up there. And get a good view on that one. Oh my god, I'm so dead. No, I'm so fucked. This is where the rifle would come in handy. And I don't have it. Oh my god.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Yeah, I can see a thing there. Just I can't hit it from this angle. Damn it. Let's just try and shoot it from there. Damn it. Don't want to waste that. Oh my god. There's that. There's that one. How am I supposed to get there? Oh. I'm dead. How am I supposed to get to all of them? There's a locked door. I just have to go from one thing to one. This is annoying.
Yes, this is their idea of a warm welcome. Yes. Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Yeah, there's no visible things there, and there's one there, but I have to be over there. Yeah, there's one here, but that's locked. I wonder if I can do this. I think that got him. Oh, but I still need to worry about that other one. Go. Didn't mean to use that. Okay.
Ashley. Thanks. Anytime.
Where's the thing for that one? Ashley. Jesus Christ, you are useless. Where's that coming from? Oh, over there. Is that all of them? Who's that? That's nothing. There is apparently another one. I don't know where.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where is it from? Oh, it's from there. Fucking shot there. I haven't got a fucking sniper off because I got rid of it. How do I get over there then? Oh my god, I'm pinned. I don't have any more hand grenades, do I? No. Maybe that could come in handy.
Give me some space.
Sorry, I meant to do that. Is that gonna do anything? Jesus. Can I shoot it? This thing is crap. It just detonates by itself. Where are they? Maybe I should be over here. I've got so many things. Fuck. Damn it. Got nothing. Oh, there we go. That's blowing up now. Is that all of them? What else am I supposed to do? Can't climb that. Oh, there's a ladder down there. Minutes just to get to this. There's a ladder there. There, how am I supposed to get to that? This is a shit area, I'm not gonna lie. Do I just have to destroy all of them and I can go in? No. How do I get here? Oh. I jump down here? Yep. Could have jumped down here all this time. I could have done that all this time. An elegant bangle.
But God knows.
Damn it.
Get back here.
There we go.
It's open. Go.
Okay.
Fuck, I'm out. Can't do any of that. Jesus.
Thanks.
That was horrible. Now I know I could have gone down there all this time. Good to know for future endeavors. What is this? The blue medallions. Here. I've done 3 of the 6. Where is the others? Part of me wants to do that, but then a part of me doesn't, because it probably involves the sniper. And then there's all those that I've used up and I can't get out, I'm just not going to bother.
On sale, stranger.
That gunpowder would be nice.
What you see is what I've got.
That's all I get for that, just thing.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Pigtail.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. You get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Part of me wants to get that, but then part of me wants to get that too. That's cheaper. Is that it's an semi-automatic rifle?
This gun turns heads into pumpkin spades. Take this for a rampage through the patch. Will that be all then?
Anything else that's worth? That's worth 96,000 now. So what's that pistol like?
If you want a fighting chance out there,
you
got
the pistol, sorry. Yeah.
Gotta select pleasant travels.
Let it go. Jesus, look at it. Probably put it there. Then I need to start focusing on upgrading this shit. Oh, hi.
Welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance. Mr. Kennedy, who the hell are you? Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Stay back!
Damn it! Fuck. Ow! Fuck. Jesus! I am dead once again with my head. Automatically have that on. That. That. If need be, so I'll have that immediately.
A most warm welcome.
Next. Jesus. Oh my god, that's horrible. Can I have some herbs? Well, the small key I've had for ages finally has a use. What is that? Damn it. So just use it by itself.
Not looking so good.
No, no. Oh, that is done. So that's used. So I can sell the gold, and I can sell that. Let me make some shoddy shells. I feel like I'm gonna need them. And because I just got some things.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Those.
A deal well struck.
Can you like have some medical shit, please?
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
I have nothing of those.
Good comeback anytime.
Yeah, the deaths are ramping up. It's gonna be a long, friggin' death montage at this rate. Anything else that can be broken? Damn it.
Won't open.
Got a lock on the other side I can shoot. Oh, it's one of those. So I can't. Alright. So there's that. I need a square lock. Gap in the wall, I can't go in there. So I have to go into the gap in the wall by the looks of things.
This way.
Got it.
Huh.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Thank you. I'm just gonna have a quick browse over here. Ooh. Lots of goodies. Fuck. Reload that. Guessing because it noticed I'm using a rifle again, it's like, ooh, here's some rifle ammo for ya. Elegant perfume bottle. Does that need anything? No, it does not. Shotgun shells. They're restocking me up, so that's fantastic. I just need herbs. Good thing he's right here.
Wilden, what can I do you for?
You can have that.
Thank you.
And I kind of want that, but I don't know what its max thing is. So I'm gonna hold out. I don't know what the max power on the blacktail is. Is the thing.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Rate I've been going at is anything here. Can I have like something to can have a key? Oh, fuck, that made my heart jump. Hi.
Can't see me.
I don't want to hit those. So it looks things I've got no choice, do I? Yeah. Mustn't hit chains, otherwise he hear me. Look at those claws. Fuck, I'm out.
Ah!
Maybe that was a bad idea. Shit. Fuck. Ugh, in half. This is lots of death. So there's enemies. Yes, I know. Little to sound. It's one of those things where it's just at the beginning, I've just got to go for it.
Thank you.
How did that not hurt you? Can I evade you, please? Ow! Knowing that I haven't got much fucking things to work with. Come on, are you joking? I didn't touch any chains! I'm dead. I'm a lots of dead. Here we go again. This castle is so far is not fun.